非常欢迎大家。我不知道今天除了从外国来的，应该还有一些朋友是从外地来的、哦。那为什么我会自告奋勇说我要接食物这一组，是因为台南人嘛，就是
没错。
所以希望这几天的食物可以让各位感到开心。你可以先拍到这边，我再介绍。
Aside from friends from outside of the country, there's also friends from outside of Tainan. And Wan Ling said, why would she volunteer to be responsible for food? It's because Tainan.Tainan is very famous for food, so she hopes that the food here can make everyone happy.
然后我接下来要简单的介绍一下台南新芽。台南新芽是一个到今年成立即将第四年的青年团体。那我们其实做的最主要的工作是在地的议题的讨论、沟通跟参与。
Mm-hmm. So I would like to introduce Tainan Sprout. Tainan Sprout is a youth group that it's fourth year this year, and we work on local issues. Yep. Sorry.
在地议题，然后呢？讨论、沟通跟参与。
Sorry. We work on local issues that we discuss, we communicate, and we participate.
那今天下午我们会有一个短讲的时间，会更完整的稍微跟各位讲一下我们在台南这几年的工作成果，包括像议会的监督或者是对一些在地议题的讨论。那非常欢迎各位，如果吃了台南食物觉得好吃的话，就留下来跟我们一起努力。
So in this afternoon we'll have a short talk about what we've done in the past few years, including supervision of the local city council and discussions of local issues. So if you feel like the food is really good, so please find Wan Ling and talk with her about local issues in Tainan.
Welcome to Tainan. Thank you.
欢迎来到台南。